wonder how many strange coins I have. Only 351. Although I bet I have more on my other characters. Alright.
Speak with me.
So this was the previously PlayStation exclusive exotic Hawkmoon. It's supposed to be pretty good. It's kind of lucky, you know, lucky with the bullets, but it's supposed to be pretty good. And I don't have one yet. So now I do. Later. That's cool. An additional melee charge. Melee damage has a chance to automatically reload your primary. Not bad. That could actually be pretty useful with invisibility for Night Stalker. And of course, Ruined Wings are good. And Light Beyond Nemesis is also good. I will likely buy them all. But for now, I'll just get the grasps, because I don't have them yet. And now I do.
I may be here.
Alright. So overall, I have 372 strange coins. That's pretty good. Alright, I'll put an artifact in the vault so I can get that one and shard it immediately.
Retrieval bounty. The agents of Oryx still walk in the shadows.
Tell me. Hey, you back from the frontier?
Go away.
I have the location. Send word to the speaker.
Yeah, he's good. The traveler.
We must still face the doorway into darkness. The dread.
We are re-establishing signals to the.
Oh wow, those are very similar. Okay. Oh, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna play some. Well, how full is my postmaster?
Wonderful day, Guardian. Transfer.
Yeah, there's enough room there. So high caliber rounds are really good. But so is more stability, especially if this is a high rate of fire one. So I think I'll go with the stability one.
Good choice.
Crucible time.
Bad package.
All right, let's get this one over with. Uh-oh. Don't tell me. Probably have to reset my Xbox again. I hate it when this happens. So, like, I can load up the tower, but there's gonna be no one else in my instance. So I have to reset my Xbox. Or maybe reset the game would work. Yep, alright. Alright, I'll be. Back.